Hi guys, I'm Matt.
Yeah, one kill.
I killed your mother, Bambi.
Hey, boss, can I have a piece?
Oh, wow, you know I'm recording this, right?
Oh, No.
What?
Care, I am not running a PG-13 thing. I've sworn so much and I've had sexual jokes and yeah.
So
we can.
Have you had actual consensual physical sex on your channel? No.
No.
It's PG-13.
Good point, but still.
Yeah,
I have.
Game is not the best game running a PG-13.
I have slaughtered pigs and cows. I have slaughtered pigs and cows on vid before.
Yeah. Wait. So we can cuss.
Yes.
All right.
Great.
Got mustard in my fleshlight because I'm trying to use the glue, and it's really useless. Be careful with brand too, because it burns. If you use the wrong band, drive it and get it in, it burns.
I just worked that.
Yeah, hey. There you go.
Well,
who knows? Hey,
I just use cunt loop, so.
Our last captain jumped all the way in.
Stop that, I'm getting claim strike as I speak.
Okay, can you guys hear me all now? Can everyone hear me?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. Alright, we love you. Alright. I'm
dancing
wreck, but it won't let me. Yeah.
Hey, dancing
our
wrecks.
Last captain killed himself. Oh, okay. Yes, I can. I hope you're ready to survive me.
Yes.
No, like, maybe you're dead serious.
Is Bambi the one with the elephant, with the ears?
Bambi's the deer.
Yes.
Bambi's with the deer that goes to hell.
There's a snake in my boot.
We have better jokes. We have the pleasant meat joke. Never been done before on television.
Woo!
Is that the name of your brother's sex toys?
I mean, sometimes, it depends on what you're interested
in. You've got your friend that. You've got my friend in you.
Okay.
Did anybody see that parody? It was college humor. It's like Toy Story 4. Andy goes to college. It was a good video. It was awesome. I'm gonna use the fuck it.
No, absolutely not.
Problem. I've never been on this ship before. I'm gonna look around and make sure I know where everything is. Oh, here's the balloon. Are you there? Meep. Hello? Have you gone LinkedIn? Me? Meep. Our pilot may have gone link dead. You fool, and I got this on tape. Yeah, that was bad.
It's all up to the pressure.
AI, go away, I got this. Hey, there's that thing.
Rail, I want you on that sniper guy.
Where?
On the top there.
On the top?
Right there. Yeah, aim for their hull.
Their carry top or just this one right here?
It's on the main deck. It's on the main deck, sir. Are you familiar with this ship?
This is the first time I'm on it.
God damn it.
I haven't played
just
much.
On the main deck. All right. The next one.
This one?
Yes, that one.
Yay!
Nope, you're pushing me here. I'm trying to figure out who you're targeting. Nope, but. Wait, what did he get? Oh,
damn. I can barely see anything.
Okay, hold on. I don't have a target.
Not at all.
Okay, pressure. If you want to hit something from long range, you use heavy clip. Heavy clip tightens the triple. Targeting. Makes it go harder. And then if you're not using heavy clip, you're really close. For you, rail,
yeah.
you should have the anti-fire ammo. Use that.
It says rounds. It's greased rounds.
You didn't take my letter.
I clicked on it, though.
Pretty clean, so it is my fault.
That's probably it. I blame you. I hit it though, I think. Yes. I'm actually good with sniping weapons as long as I'm used to them. She'll be coming around the mountain when I shoot her. No copyright claims, nice. So I get on the other gun up there by you?
Blue's on fire. Blue's on fire. Rail. Nope. Never mind. Yeah, I got it.
I'm still on it.
Okay, get ready. Left side.
I'll make sure we don't die here.
Bam. Okay, we need that ammo back up.
It immediately is the proper word. We would lose if I did.
Yeah. Also,
the engine blew up in my face, not the engine, the hull. We were their first kill. And your mom.
Oh, my mom!
Okay, now target anyone who's left. I just want to kind of disable them. Never mind. Our ally. That did not work.
Out of range,
everybody
out of range.
Balloon
is on fire.
Okay.
Out of reach!
Make sure to aim for their hull.
I am trying. I don't know what the guns are, so...
Oh man, this is looking pretty good. They got their hull back. Down like heavy.
I can see them.
You can. Oh man.
Oh, it's in the red. It's in the red.
It was. But they got their health in the back.
I wish you could just shoot the people and kill them. I think our hull is on fire.
Prayer.
Let the AI do that, because I got them on my sights, and I don't want to waste time.
How did you miss that shot?
You don't want to know.
Okay. Yay!
Get five.
Oh, I have to rub it all over my body.
No.
And then lick it off.
No.
But fudge!
No.
Tasty fudge. All over my body.
No more. Someone target the enemy. I can see them.
That's
there,
nice.
Right, I need someone to spot him for me.
I thought I was your best friend. You bastard. I am totally going to make you look like an idiot on my video now.
Nice job, guys. Nice.
Alright, now I'm going to mix me saying, like, pop fudge all over my body, and then I'm going to put you saying good right after that. I'm hitting them, but I don't think I'm hitting their hull. I see that if I miss.
Where did they go?
They're up there. They're just not targeted. I don't know why. I think they're out of my range, or I'm just a horrible shot. That was a horrible shot.
You know what? Apparently you're not that
one. Like I said, I'm pretty good at sniping. Go away, AI, I got it. How you get down. I don't know, but it would be safe to blame me. It's okay, I'm better at repairs anyway. And again, a rubber belt mount with me would be so much better.
What do you have? Oh, you have the last.
I have the wrench.
Okay.
Nice. But I don't like the sound of that fire. AI, go repair the other stuff. God damn. I'm trying to, like, get this to be fire resistant. There. Actually, it was.
Okay, we got it.
I read your mind.
Wow.
No, I can read your mind. Just had the flame retardant stuff on it, damn it.
Oh my God.
I'm on it.
Oh wow, well, that was good.
Nice.
Oh my god, that
we were blue team, right?
Not bad.
I'll give you a recommendation this time.
Oh yeah, thanks.
But next time I'm going to give you a right commendation.